माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, ऑल ऑफ यू नो स्वामी विवेकानंद हु इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रिलीजियस लीडर एंड सोशल रिफॉर्मर ऑफ इंडिया एज वेल एज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड वॉज द चीफ एंड फॉरमोस्ट डिसाइपल ऑफ Lord Ramakrishna Paramahansadev. Now I will take few minutes from you to discuss about the teachings of Swami Vivekananda. As per him, each man is potentially divine. The religion is to manifest the divinity of a man. Irrespective of the country, religion, caste and creeds. A person who is trying to manifest his divinity, he is performing religion. According to Swami Vivekananda, religion is being and at last becoming. Religion is to be like a Lord Buddha, like Lord Ramakrishna, like Lord Jesus, like Lord Mahavira, like Lord Nanako, and at last to convert like a person like them. According to Swami Vivekananda, religion is a journey. But it is not a journey from your house to a temple, from your house to a masjid, from your house to elsewhere. It is a journey from a cruel man to a kind-hearted man, from a illiterate man to a educated man, from a moderate man to a greatest man. Religion is the process by which a person can manifest his internal good qualities. Manifestation is the process by which a man or a person can eradicate his animality. Religion is not few rituals. But the rituals and the activities, which are different in different countries or different in the same countries, are required. But it should be seen whether by following the rituals, we are becoming more kind-hearted, we are becoming more broad in mind, whether we are thinking for the distressed, for the underprivileged, for the poor. If so, then we are performing religion. If our mind is not developed by practicing any activity, God rituals, then we are not performing religion. Religion is a manifestation of the divinity already in man. It can be manifested either by selfless work or by worship or by gathering knowledge or by control of mind or by practicing all of these at once, all of these simultaneously. Swami Vivekananda ji introduced a new concept of religion is to service for the all human beings, thinking them as a god, and he has learned the lesson from his guru Lord Ramakrishna Dev that service to all person, thinking themselves as God, is a process of self-realization. Service to the people, thinking them as a God, is a very good process for practicing religion. According to Swami Vivekananda, every work is worship. Only the deities are different. When you are nursing the patients, then the patients is the deity. When you are nursing the patients, then the patient is the deity. When you are teaching the students, then the students are the deities. When you are assisting the poor are the deities, and you are performing worship. So every work is worship. To whom you are discharging your work is your deities. To whom you are discharging your work is God. Thinking each person as a God, do something for his welfare, then it will be the great worship. This is as Swami Vivekananda teaches us. Swami Vivekananda teaches us that to bring out your divinity, to manifest your divinity, you must work for your society, for the underprivileged, for the poor, for the illiterates, thinking themselves as a god, and this is your great worship. And to introduce this type of practice, he founded Ramakrishna Math and Mission, where this type of service is continuously going on. What Swamiji has said, that there is not a person sitting in the sky in the gorgeous chair to whom we may say God, but God is present in the all living beings. God is present in all the living beings. If you forward or offer foods to your deities, they will not take. But if you offer the foods or fruits to the poor, they will take, because they are God alive. Because they are God alive. what Swamiji have teaches us to worship the God alive rather than the deities. Swami Vivekananda in this way teaches us. Swami Vivekananda in this way teaches us. Om Namo Sri Jyoti Rajaya Vivekananda Suraye Sachit Sukha Sarupaya Samine Tapo Harine. Om Vishacharjang Jagat Vandan Vivekananda Rupinam Visheshwarat Samutpannam Saptarshi Mandalagatam Jnana Bhakti Pradataram Padmakha Gauravigraham Dhaye Devam Jyotipunjam Lokakalyanakarinam Om Paratatte Sadalino Ramakrishna Samagaya Jyodharma Sthapanarata Vijasantam Namammaham.